If you're doing portrait photography or wedding photography, try out this pose at your next wedding.
If you're not doing this already, try and shoot through a tree. It adds an interesting foreground element to the picture, and use the branches to kind of frame your subjects. Of course, you can use any pose while framing your subject within a foreground element, but I find when using this method, a simple kiss gets the job done.